Well, hello there, YouTube, and welcome back to another Beyond Zero One video. And today we are going to fly here for real A320 because I don't have the pro version. If I had the pro version, I could use a couple of them. But yeah, we're going to fly this plane, and yeah, I think from not from here, we're going to go to Seoul. Fly it manually, so I remember from the Studio 01 video heading, so I'm going to put my heading over there. Okay, so let's start. Oh my god, why did it take so much of time? Please take this time. Okay. So it's like pitch black over here. Okay, gear
up.
Oops. I know that's bad. Like, you don't have to put your gear, like, just after you take a unit cooldown, like, for this one. Okay, so there is E315. I'm gonna press this number later. He doesn't need missiles, he can die at any moment. So yeah, that's like the free way to go to heaven. Thank you. Oh,
30.
Yeah, retard, retard.
Retard.
Yes, you're on retard. Retard, retard. Big man. Yes, that's how we want men in North Korea. Yes, people, that's how we want in North Korea. If you want a like better video than North Korean people, then you can just comment down below and then you can do UFS for the best. Of course, we're going to need UFS for the best. You know why. Because it's going to be perfect, but you know the real map of North Korean people. But it's showing it has one runway from here to there and another runway might be like there and there. But it doesn't show it, so yeah, it's gonna be made a proper video that's strong down here. So yeah guys, thank you for watching this video and I'll hope to see you in the next video. Till then, good night.